Most people rely on their gut. If you put bad things in your gut feelings will usually turn out bad. By the time you realize your gut is bad and try to change it, you take a long time to make a decision, and then it turns into a bad gut decision anyway. To change your gut, you need to change your thought patterns. Start doing the opposite of your normal patterns, and you will start walking in your new patterns. I think you'll like it.